singer Mori Kante, who helped bring African music to the world audiences with hits like Yeke Yeke, has died in Guinea. Kante died in hospital on Friday in the capital, Conakry, aged 70, as a result of untreated health problems. Born in a famous family of Griots, which is the West African musicians and storytellers, he had been nicknamed the Electronic Griot and was known as a distinguished player of kora, which is a West African harp. His song Yeke Yeke became a huge hit in the late 1980s and was widely remixed. Tributes were paid by fellow musicians on Friday, including Senegalese musician Yosun Jor, who termed the late singer a baobab of African culture.